Hello guys, it's Frasier here. I'm playing some 7 Days to Die. And today in this video, I have made it to the trader. And we'll be going to a buried treasure. A weird glitch happened and now I can't stand. I don't know why that is, but yeah. Nice, I get arrows back. Alright, so let's go. Possibly my next video. On my next video, it could be an Xcom 2 video. I might do a separate series, like the vanilla one, vanilla series, and one with mods. I guess I could do the vanilla series first. I'm getting to get the ropes and everything. Militaristic music in the background. Alright, so somewhere around here. Let's get to get. Alright, There could be some big treasure place somewhere.
Thank you.
just going to end the video here. If you liked it, please like and subscribe. Hit the notification bell to be notified of my next videos. If you have any tips, suggestions, just plain comments, just comment down below, and share this with your friends so that way they can be notified of my next videos, and
howdy.
Yes, where is these two? King Infection. And King Infection's King Corrupted. Let me take this. Alright, well. Alright, well, bye guys.